In Division 3, Righetti, the home team, taking on East Bakersfield. First set, Warriors up by two. Jessica Powell takes the pass and pounds it home. Righetti leads 19-16. A few moments later, Kalani Kabanting drills it off the blocker straight down for the point. And they let Alyssa Joseph take them the rest of the way. Joseph serving up back-to-back aces to win the first set, 25-19. Righetti sweeps East Bakersfield 3-0 to advance to the second round.